In a while, you can tell the ice hit. Used to want outer shine and everything it came with, till I was giving inner diamonds and watched my life switch. No more two tones out the whip, no hanging in the VIP. Realized my real jewels and got lit. Took the Cubans off my neck and bought gold by the brick. No more rollies on my wrist, it's pride and ego won't fit. I'm chainless, no stainless. A change mind is more dangerous. The homies banging, the wrong move and you brainless. I'm trying to change it, turn her in a coat of diamonds. Break off them chains and we finally made it out to pull out my tester. Most high gon' test us. All these inner jewels came from trials, I've been blessed up. Pray they get the message, cause we've been too lost. Water, ice, is the spirit, can't have flaws in our walk. You a fraud, nigga.
Lighten them up!
What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck? You're dead! Barbecue time! Oh, shit! Hot, hot, fire! Fire!
That'll shut him off.
Oh, you're gonna die now!
Fuck out of here!
Shit is getting diamond blacks while staying focused. Yeah. No whip, I won't let him do me like y'all say. My mama say that I should pray cause demon comes in different shape. Oh, got that straight rats on my body cause my reeds don't fuck with bait. All these bars that I be writing make it hard for you to relate. Hesitate, I rarely do when fucking these hoes I barely knew. Overturn and start anew, can't act like a jit by 32. I'm 25 though, dreadlocks, had your boy like Sideshow.
Jackpot!
I like this!
Bingo! Cha-ching!
te voy a hacer los...
I saw your wanted post. Having trouble with Los Panteros?
Boy, am I. Those assholes keep scaring away my customers. I need an example made out of them.
I'll take care of them for you.
That'd be mighty helpful. Left you a little present to help you out. Yo, Willie, make we roll some weed. Man charge, nigga, now I must proceed. Yo, we about to make moves.
A monster truck?
I want you to smash those sumbitches with it. You can find them tearing around the desert nearby.
Tenemos cinco putas que son movies que salen en la pantalla, mamis, como Teletubbies. Me gustan las morenas con sus chapas, pero si no tienen chapas, van a tener que ser rubis. Los que no salimos de la esquina. Somos unos criminales en la cocina. Te cuido si tú desafinas, que te sacamos el fulete y te ponemos mal encima. Tengo un flow cocolo, tengo el flow. La calle prendía con dembow. Me meto una perco y ando slow. Los tigers que donde quiera te quitan el flow. Tengo un flow cocolo, tengo el flow. La calle prendía con dembow. Me meto una perco y ando slow. Los tigers que donde quiera te quitan el flow. Tengo cinco putas para mí.
There they are. Love that crunch.
Llegaron todos los Tiger. Cinco putas para los Tiger. Vente, mueve para los Tiger. Te voy a enseñar a mi loco cómo quebregan los Tiger.
They don't make cars like they used to.
Si fuera un cigarro, a todas las locas que tu manga yo la disfifarro. Le doy hasta que la ponga jarro. Le doy su tabaquito. Que lo que tú dices, aquí llegó el menor. El que está dando corriente en la calle, dando calor. Si te duele mi piquete, compa, y un tate mentor. Que yo estoy dando más lunes día que lo que del sol.
Crushed all the cars.
Great. Now all you gotta do is take out Luisa. She's the leader of this crew. She's always out driving around God knows where, so you'll need to lure her out.
Smashing up her shit should do the trick.
She manages the Panteros gym over in Smelterville.
Vamos a arrancarlo con altura.
El demo lo canto con Honduras. Dicen una estrella, una figura. Héctor aprendí la sabrosura. Nunca he visto una joya tan pura.
Esto es pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Demasiadas noches de travesura.
Con altura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Con altura.
Y de joven pa' la sepultura.
Con altura.
Esto es pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Demasiadas noches de travesura.
Con altura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Con altura.
Y de joven pa' la sepultura.
Con altura.
Pongo rosas sobre el Panamera. Pongo palmas sobre la Guantanamera. Llevo camarones en la guantera.
De la isla.
Hago pa' mi gente y lo hago a mi manera. Flores azules y quilates. Y si es mentira que me mate. Flores azules y quilates. Y si es mentira que me mate.
Con altura. Con altura.
Esto es pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Demasiadas noches de travesura.
Con altura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Con altura.
Iré joven para la sepultura.
Con altura.
Esto es pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Demasiadas noches de travesura.
Con altura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Those Panteros cars are all so nice and shiny.
Acá en la altura están fuertes los vientos. Porque el cinturón y coge asiento. Que vaya el hábito dentro.
Speed bump.
Nunca pierde tiempo. Contra la pared. Tú no sigues tu equipo para un trago porque la tenías con su.
Didn't even feel that one. That should drive out Luisa. There you are. You'll regret that.
No, she never walks when I walk up in a room. Makes it my jello when I walk up in a room. Bunch of dumb smokers when I walk up in a room. Iced up Motorola when I walk up in a room. Want it with my chopper talking down and what you do. Used to want a Rari, now I'm rich, I bought a coupe. Now I'm switching lanes and I never keep a room. You going outside, all they do is laugh at you. Yeah, I gotta get it for my mama and my sisters and my nephews.
That was the ball that you can get over.
Niggas really ready for the fall. When it all comes down, who can you call?
There they are.
Yeah, when it rains, it really pours. Yeah, like an eagle on my sword. Yeah, there's an eagle.
Not ready for these hands.
When I'm on the road, do I cross your mind? When I'm on the road, baby, just come right. Yeah. Let it bang for me, it rang for me. She let that shit bang for me. Yeah. She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah.
Smashed like a beer can.
She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah. She gon' let that shit bang for me.
You done fucked up now.
love that crunch. All the cars.
Great. Now all you gotta do is take out Louisa. She's the leader of this crew. She's always out driving around God knows where, so you'll need to lure her out.
Smashing up her shit should do the trick.
She manages the Panteros gym over in Smelterville.
Feds ain't no couple days. Got paid in this maze. It's a crooked smile. Got his chains, put up teeth, then we'll watch him die. Got dead, so I'm dead, till I rest in peace. Ain't no fucking smiles and bloody sh- Tell these pigs that they all gon' fucking learn.
Those Panteros cars are all so nice and shiny. Those cars looked expensive. Speed bump. GG. That should drive out Louisa. There you are.
Now don't be wishing to switch in any position with me. When you in my position, it ain't that easy to do any type of maintaining. Cause all the game.
Took care of your Panteros problem.
Thanks a million. Now I can get my business back on track.
This now! I got him from here. Let's add some flame. Red's my color. Ah!
Where you guys at?
Finding you will be easy. You up.
You'll regret that.
Stay on all sides. You challenging me?
All right.
Asshole.
Get that shit out of here.
I'm going all in.
Surround them.
Socorro.
I'll end this here.
Nope. Light work.
Your girl Latoya K on the mic. You just heard Feel Me Flow, the hit Naughty by Nature track from their 1995 Poverty Paradise album. More hits like that coming up on 99.5 The Cypher.
You know what I mean? Let's get ready to go down. Funkmaster Flex Tunnel Stale. Shout out to Big Cat Cypher Sounds. M.O.P. Andy up in the fucking background. For the real niggas, you know what I mean? Shout out to Brooklyn, Queens, Long Island, Staten Island, Uptown, Harlem, Brooklyn, BX. All my real niggas with the 20 inches outside. You know what I mean? Fake niggas, get the fuck out and hold on to your shit. You know what I mean? Funk Flex, one time for your motherfucking mind. One.
Take knees off.
Bang time. And yeah, nigga, it's game time.
You done fucked up now.
I'm gonna take cover.
I'll flank him.
You don't need this.
Ties and fedoras. You need tough clothes, like steel-toe boots and overalls, hard hats and flannel. The kind of clothes we make at Wearhard Industrial Clothing Company. Tough threads for tough people.
One of them.
I can't do this anymore. Yeah, when it rains, it really pours. Yeah, like an eagle on my sword. Yeah, desert eagle, let it roar. Yeah, let it bang, bang, let it bang, bang, let it rain, sang, let it bang, yeah.
Baby, yes, you're mine. Baby, yes, you're fine. When I'm on a road, do I cross your mind? When I'm on a road, baby, yes, come right. Yeah, let it bang for me, rain for me. She let that shit sing for me, yeah.
She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah. She gon' let that shit bang for me.
sound of the police from KRS-One here on 99.5 The Cypher.
What a beautiful day, America. Oh, glorious. Waving in the sky, an eagle soars high above, proud and free. What's that smell? Why, it's an apple pie. Mother left it on the windowsill to cool. Only one thing.
You there? The gala's about to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
I'm the king of the E, and get this bitch screwed like the DJ. It's yeah, I'm the sit where we play. We got to chop where we play.
Okay.
Yeah, come through the city, we're gonna chop your ass up just like some sushi.
Yeah.
AK-47 stick, go stupid.
Yeah.
Start the money out on the wheel.
Okay, Lil Dirty, Nappy Headed, East Atlanta, nigga, father said it, I was the force. 44, Hank, Aaron Chrome, wanna make it home, then get out the Porsche. Let a nigga cover faded for, I had to fade a nigga at the faded for. It's tomato or tomato, either way, the boy the greatest play it, I won't say it no more. I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown. Board of Education versus Brown. I was Board of Education, left the town. Fuck a resume and fuck a cap and gown. Fuck a background, check background. When I get the check, nigga, that's now. I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Shit, I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, 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 crown.
I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. Pick up the pad, pick up the slack, pick up the litter, don't litter no bag. My seat been picking up racks, racks from it clear, the active you too, and I'm back in the booth, got them hacking and stacking. They lacking the juice, niggas dropping the ball, they on shacking a fool. Active is true down the side of your face, we ain't jacking it, we ain't dabbing them fools, get a nap, you do just embarrassing. Who going crazy like us, no comparison. Driven like Marion Jones on the steroids, y'all niggas slow as a heroin high. Y'all had a year, y'all had a year, y'all had a year, but you let it go by.
I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh shit, I was just fucked up. I was down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, 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 crown.
Dreamville, head honcho, bitch, we came for nothing just like the Big Bang Theory. The poverty stain kept the pain buried and covered the shame with a dream. We would have fortune and fame, a million in the bank, chameleon paint turned cranberry. Now little Jermaine got the same stories, that boy had a Saint Vincent, St. Mary's, bro. All hell, King Cole, first of his name, long may reign. The boy got a throne, but you know it in a game. Same. Pressure cooker that's been known to bust a lump of coal and make a diamond. 2-6 me and roll the Reaganomics. Crew sick me to go to state and rhyming. Oh God.
You can die today, so be held to pay. I'm a leaving, breathing, scheming testimony. So don't test me, homie. Put that knee on hornet. Put a foot up that ass, you a stepping stone. All my niggas ain't getting no sleep. All of my niggas be chasing their dreams. Oh, I'm a force of nature.
You better text me the shopping list before I get to the store.
I enjoyed my...
All right, team, tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. You, Johnson, is the Codex ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech. I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up.
Join us for this very special celebration. Now, the Hummingbird Codex holds a very dear place in my heart. 30 years ago, I was a young intern at the National Museum in Mexico City when a gang of thieves stole the Codex. I cannot express my delight when I received the call from Atticus Marshall, who drove me to the desert. Operatives had recovered a shipment of stolen artifacts, including our long-lost Hummingbird. Now, interestingly enough, the Codex has long been believed to be a map to lost Aztec treasure, which is what brought Bartolome de Rojas and Padre Corvacho. Valley in the 1590s to found our town of Santo Yeso. I would like to thank Myra Starr of the Marshall Board of Directors, Gwen Thoreau and her team for their outstanding work in bringing the Codex home, and of course, Atticus Marshall, our generous benefactor and sponsor of our new Marshall Defense Industries exhibit. And of course, thanks to each and every one of you. Your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities. And now, please, enjoy yourselves and enjoy tonight's reveal of the Hummingbird Codex.
Bravo team, how's it hanging?
Fine.
I saw that. Just kidding. Relax.
The Hummingbird Codex would look amazing at my Hamptons house.
Good evening.
They said no flash photography, but one little picture won't hurt. Have you ever met Atticus Marshall? Now there's a self-made man.
Do you see a waiter anywhere?
I can't wait to get an up-close look at this codex of yours.
Why don't these damn cannibals?
Please don't touch the art. Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
They'll be escorting it in any moment.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
Have you seen our first quarter projections?
Where's the waiter? I need a refill.
What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Atticus told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
No problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty.
We decided to go solar for our beach house. You know, to save the planet.
Hey, Nina. I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit.
Nina, in pieces! I'm going back to my gate.
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I've got it under control.
You glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
This is Sergio. Panteros, bring me the Codex. Everyone else, stay the fuck out of my way.
Ah, shitballs.
Everybody down!
no, not today. I'm a beast.
We got a security breach. Panteros are in the Paleolithic exhibit.
Panteros on level 3.
Increase the guard on the Codex. God, I hope Need is not in this mess.
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir.
For real?
Stop shooting the artifacts.
I'm going after your mama.
Secure the Codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the Codex.
Uh-huh.
Wrong one. Another one.
Time to bring the pain.
I'm taking a shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts! That place is full of Panteros!
It's faster. I can handle them. Idols, too? Thanks for the heads up, Kev. What happened to the roommate code? I am not the one to fuck with.
What a fine monument to greed you've built. The oppressors drink and laugh, while the enslaved clean up their table scraps. Your so-called society is a failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world with no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
Five did.
Come on.
fuck is wrong with you? I'm almost at the Codex. Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the Codex room. I'm trying to...
Away from there. I've got the Codex.
I've secured Atticus. I need to find the rest of the board.
I'll get the Codex to the safe room. How the fuck do I move it?
Your martial ID triggers the sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got it.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Hover systems re-engaging. Waiting for escort.
Attack!
I'm a beast!
Waiting for escort. Hover systems re-engaging.
Our goals will last forever!
I'll kill you some other time!
Waiting for escort. Hover systems re-engaging.
Motherfucker!
Systems re-engaging.
Be here or be square.
This won't be the end.
I've got the codex approaching the safe room. I need backup. This thing is getting buggy.
Hover systems re-engaging.
What the fuck?
Blow it!
Stop. Waiting for escort.
Shit!
Shit, the codex is still up there. Fucking hover tech. Somebody report. I got separated from the codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative. I got nothing. It's just chaos here.
Damn it. The door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate. This room's a dead end. Busted RPG? No fixing that. A rocket! Need something to fire it with. I have an idea. Fire.
Okay, I've rounded up half the board. We're moving into the... What the...
Marshal Moscas, you think you can steal from me?
Shit, is that Sergio?
Let's go, motherfucker! Yes!
Quinn? Quinn!
Let's murk this fool.
Oh no, not today.
Just cogs in the machine.
Some of this? Wrong one.
I'm gonna find you.
No gun necessary.
Even the Panteros are slaves to the system. You just don't know it.
Snap out of it. I need a meat shield. Quinn, you're alive.
Don't celebrate yet. Sergio got away. I got most of the board locked down, but I can't find Myra Starr.
Copy. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Light work.
Is that a fucking minigun? That is a fucking minigun.
Take them all down!
Help! Someone help me!
Miss Starr, hang on, I'll cover you.
Oh, God. It's you.
Better find cover. I'll hold them off. This is not how you behave in a museum.
Hey, you okay?
I am fucking peachy.
Sergio's ordering Los Panteros to fall back.
Did he get the codex?
No, and he's pissed. I gotta drive. See you at home.
No fucking way I'm letting Sergio take that codex back.
You can come out, Miss Starr.
It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. It's just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Starr is safe, and as you can see, the Codex is secure.
Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time. I was saying...
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Starr lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the Codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
Thank you. I am sorry.
Just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Hey, it's Kev. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either. I'm sorry about last night. I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The Collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the Idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No? Okay, I'm gonna go. Just know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.
Looks like we both got fucked over.
Yeah.
No work today?
I'm leaving Sergio's group text on red.
Fair.
Los Panteros have been going downhill since he started leading. We used to be about family. Now it's all about him. Plus, he's 0-for-2 this week. That just makes him pissy.
I want to eat my feelings. Oh, come the fuck on. God damn it. Stupid refurbished appliances. Figures.
Welcome back to The Cutting Room, the premier auction experience for knife connoisseurs of all ages. Our first stop, Lung Piercer, a contemporary update on the classic Shiv, the Lung Piercer. Looks like we got a shopper in Santa Waliso that knows their stabbing implements. Let's bring out the next item. It's been a hell of a day here on The Cutting Room, but I've been saving the best for last. The Judas 3000. If Brutus had had one of these bad boys, he wouldn't have needed the Senate to help stab Caesar.
How many knives did you end up buying?
Not enough,
Hey, Sergio just texted us.
He has to be pretty pissed.
Yeah. Says he's planning on attacking the Idol's party.
Man, I'd hate to be the Idol's right now. Everyone at that party's probably gonna get killed.
Sucks to be Kevin Eli.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
We gotta go!
They're not coming, are they?
They'll get over it, man. Don't worry about it.
They're totally pissed at me.
They'll get over it. Give them time. You mind if I get a drink?
You do you, man.
Can I have a white wine spritzer?
Eli, are you okay?
I don't think so.
Get in and drive fast. Let's hustle.
Where's the party?
The resort. We gotta move.
Try to get a hold of Eli. I'm gonna call Kev. Come on, come on, come on.
He picking up?
Nothing. You?
This is Kevin. No. My phone's
Fuck,
on
I
silent,
got voicemail.
So leave a message after I drop the beep. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Kev, call me.
I'm gonna call Sergio. Maybe I can put a stop to this.
He'll never listen.
It's worth a try.
Well, look who decided to get back to me.
Sergio, you gotta call this off. My friends are in there.
I'm the friend you should be worried about.
You are taking Los Panteros to war just because you think Marshall and the Idols embarrassed you.
You're saying some shit you're gonna regret, Nina.
Call it off or I quit.
You ain't gonna quit.
Try me. He's calling. Kev's calling.
Put it on speaker.
Kev, you all right?
I'm fine, but Eli...
They fucking shot me!
You're doing great, Eli. Stay cool. Where are you guys?
Eli's behind the bar. I'm keeping him covered.
Nina and I are on our way. Keep Eli alive.
Got it.
Please don't hang up.
Eli, listen to me. Nina and I are gonna kill every motherfucker standing between us and you. And that means we're gonna need both hands, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna be fine. I promise. Get up, you're with up, souped up,
put your dicks up, no got set up a setup. Shit, the Panteros group chat is blowing up. They set up roadblocks on the bridges.
We're gonna have to go through your crew, Nina.
Los Panteros aren't my crew anymore. Eli and Kev are all that matters. Last thing I said to Eli was, I'll be late on rent.
The last thing I said to Kevin was, You ready?
Let's get our boys back home.
Asshole!
Fucking out!
You're going down now!
Get behind something! Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
Nina! She's turned on us!
No! Los Panteros turned on me!
All right.
You're going down!
I need to reload!
Eli, we're here.
They're here. We're gonna get you out, but you'll have to walk.
I'll try.
Shit.
Shit? Shit what? What now?
Los Panteros should have left the party crashing to the experts. But it looks like we missed one.
Looks like you're gonna back the fuck off.
No, 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 no! They're cool, they're with me.
They're with you, then you get to kill them.
Guess this is my last idol's party.
You don't need this fucking cult anyway, Kev.
What she said. Let's finish what you started and get Eli out of here.
Yes, please.
None of you are getting out of here. Not in one piece. Hey.
Let's go.
Chose poorly.
I can't believe I did that.
Do that again! I dare you!
Let's go.
Oh man, we're in the shit now. We just pissed off the idols and Los Panteros.
Yeah, big time.
So let's not stick around until they come back.
Agreed, let's move. And this time I'm driving.
down and out.
Take that truck. Better acceleration.
Now, what about the gas mileage?
Fuck the gas mileage!
They're flanking us!
You do better than that.
What are you waiting for?
Shit! Panteros are coming after us!
That's it! I've had enough for one day! Keep driving! I'm gonna teach these fuckers a lesson!
You sure? You got them coming up fast!
Well, I got an RPG and some shit to work out. Let's see how that goes for them. I'm a beast.
I don't want to die before I make my first million.
You're not gonna die. I got you, buddy.
Go!
There's so much blood.
Play Eli's audiobook. It always calms him down.
I got this.
Oh, not this again.
Hey, I could use some positivity right now. Turn it up!
You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. To realize that power.
Ah!
You can be your own boss.
Not ready for these hands.
Make $15 an hour. You're selling power of your life away for $15 a piece.
That's right.
Fuck, this thing corners like a boat.
Oh, every turn makes it hurt worse.
Stay with us, Eli. We're almost out of this. Go me.
These Panteros are not letting up.
I know how to lose them. Stay low.
You done fucked up now.
Hang on!
There's only one person to blame.
Nina?
Not now.
Damn! Nice job!
Never doubt me. Let's get Eli somewhere safe.
Why aren't we at the hospital?
Because you don't have insurance.
I don't really care!
You would if you saw what they charged to fix a flesh.
Thank you. stowing. I fiend for a microphone like heroin. Soon as the bass kicks, I need a fix. Give me a stage and a mic and a mix, and I'll put you in a mood. Or is it a state of unawareness? Beware, it's the reanimator. A menace to a microphone, a lethal weapon, or assassinator. If the people ain't stepping, you'll see a part of me that you never seen. When I'm fiending for a microphone fiend. After 12, I'm worse than a gremlin. Feed me. Trembling. The thrill of suspense is intense, you're horrified. But this ain't the cinemas of tales from the dark side. By any means necessary, this is what has to be done. Make way, cause here I come. My DJ cuts material. Grand Imperial. It's a must that I bust any mic you hand to me. It's inherited, it runs in the family. I wrote the rhyme that broke the bull's back. If that don't slow him up, I carry a full pack. Now I don't wanna have to let off. You should've kept off, you didn't keep the stage warm. Step off, step on, ladies step and gentlemen, on. You're about to see a pastime hobby about to be taken to the maximum. I can't relax, see I'm hype as a hypochondriac. Cause the rap be one hell of an antidote. Something you can't smoke more than dope. You try to move away but you can't. You broke more than cracked up. You should have backed up. For those that act up need to be more than smacked up. Any entertainer, I got a torture chamber one on one, and I'm the remainder. So close your eyes and hold your breath, and I'ma hit you with the blow of death. Before you go, you remember your scene. The fiend of a microphone. I'm the microphone fiend.
The microphone fiend.
The microphone fiend. The microphone fiend. The microphone fiend. The microphone fiend. The microphone fiend.
The microphone fiend.
The mic of the microphone fiend. The mic of the microphone fiend. The microphone.
Don't worry.
The phone fiend.
Another one. Hey. Hello.
Yeah, I saw your post. Need a spy taken out?
Shh, they could be listening.
Okay.
So, during my Ancient Astronaut podcast last week, I picked up a coded message by a Russian or a North Korean or Canadian spy.
Right.
I know it sounds crazy.
It sure does.
Our national security is on the line here. I tracked the signal to the spy's hideout.
Okay, I'll look into it. Let's have a look around. Locked. Doesn't look like anyone's home. You sure this is the place?
Absolutely.
Well, I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
Any outbuildings? A trailer or something?
I'll check. That RV looks sketchy. Jesus, it just blew up!
Booby traps! You see, I was right.
Okay, so maybe you're onto something here.
Of course I am. Everything I believe is true.
Someone's camped up on that hill.
Is it the spy?
Seeing as they're shooting at me, yes.
Okay, take them out.
All right. It's done.
Woohoo! All those trolls who made fun of me can eat it!
This isn't a game.
Life sucks, and you die.
This is what I'm talking about!
My anti-airs need work.
Sorry, I can't talk long.
Of switching any positions with me. Cause when you in my position, it ain't never easy to do any type of maintaining. Cause all the gaming and training from entertaining is hella straining to the brain. But I can't keep running, I just gotta keep keen and cunning.
Can't keep running away.
Newsflash. Santo ileso. A violent confrontation broke out between Los Panteros and the Idols anarchist group. At a resort, illegally occupied by the Idols for an unsanctioned gathering. The altercation spilled into the streets, ending in a high-speed vehicle chase and a barrage of rocket fire that left burning wreckage in its wake. So far, no arrests have been made. This is Juana Villalobos, reporting for the Star Register News Network.
Woo! Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
If I got to bring it to you cowards, then it's gonna be quick. Right? Oh, you may have been to jail before. Suck my dick and all them up will catch you run with. Get done with, jump quick.
How the fuck you gonna poke the dog with some bum shit? Aight, they go to gun click, 911 shit, all over some dumb shit. Ain't that some shit?
You Josh?
Yeah. The car's running. You ready?
What are we doing here?
Just picking up some stuff.
And you want me to ride shotgun?
Yeah, just in case.
Should I wait in the car or come with you?
Wait in the car. Don't want to freak anyone out.
Excuse me while I get the fuck out of your face.
What happened?
I killed the fucking dealer and stole his stat.
Seriously? We were just gonna pick up some stuff.
Oh shit, they're coming after us! We're so dead!
I'll deal with them. You drive. Here we go.
I swear we're gonna die.
I'll shoot you myself if you don't calm the fuck down. Should have given me a heads up you were gonna pull this kind of shit.
I didn't have the money to pay him.
Doesn't matter. If we're gonna work together, I need you to be a team player.
Sorry.
Just get us out of here.
They are getting too close. Fuck me.
So what's your end game here?
Get away from these guys, sell the drugs, pay my debts, and then maybe they leave me the fuck alone.
Who's they?
A bunch of psychopaths.
You better be good for my share.
Don't worry, I gotcha. We're so fucked. Why are there so many of them? Come on, Josh, you can do this! Oh, shit, hang on!
I think we lost him.
I owe you big time.
Yes, you do. Now let me off here.